I reported that it was believed that four of Kobe's children were on that flight. That is incorrect. Unfortunately, this is a horrible tragedy, and one of his daughters was on the helicopter at the time. Obviously, they're still working this investigation. The NTSB is coming. The FAA is already on scene. The coroner is going to make the final determination of who exactly was on that plane. But again, I apologize for those remarks earlier about Kobe's family on that helicopter.